Well, another legal battle is brewing in Steuben County, this time between the County Deputies Association and the county itself. WENY's Lindsay Madison joins us live in the studio tonight to break down the matter. Lindsay.
Renata, the Deputies Association of the County of Steuben wrote a letter to the community on Friday, November 17th, saying its bargaining unit has been out of a contract since December 31st, 2020. In the letter, it states the Deputies Association has reached out to the county's administration to make negotiations to provide law enforcement with fair and equitable pay. In a press release from the Steuben County Manager and Deputy Manager, it says the county has been in contract negotiations with the Deputies Union from 2021 to 2023 and weren't able to come to an agreement. Since the two parties couldn't come to an agreement, the negotiations were taken into a mediation and arbitration process through the New York State Public Employee Relations Board, also known as PERB. The deputy and county manager say the majority of the decision from the panel exceeded the amounts actually requested by the Deputies Association at arbitration. An investigator with the Deputies Association says the numbers in the arbitration award are below the inflation rates.
The final outcome that we would like is just fair and equitable pay so that we can retain and recruit new employees, new deputies, so we're not losing them to other agencies, and that we can, you know, continue to provide Steuben County with the best law enforcement agency that we can.
The arbitration panel decided the county had to pay retroactive pay for 2021 for all unit members employed during 2021. It says the unit members shall receive 3% of the wages reported on their 2020 federal W-2s. Now, the county says their proposals demonstrate they value the men and women in law enforcement and are willing to provide significant wage adjustments. The county says they hope this is resolved amicably in the near future. Investigator Lewis says they want to be comparable to other counties like Livingston and Cattaraugus. Renata?